And now to coverage of the 95th annual Pennsylvania Farm Show. Nearly 500,000 people are expected to head to the Farm Show complex in Harrisburg beginning on Saturday. But for farm families, the difficult work of getting ready for one of the biggest agriculture shows is already underway. Here's News 8's Lebanon County reporter Barbara Barr.
Are you going to loop around?
Katie Dunmoyer and Troy Longenecker take their prize Holsteins for a stroll around Harperdale Farm in Lebanon County.
Next Tuesday can't come soon enough.
This is a busy week for the teenagers. They're getting their livestock ready for the Pennsylvania Farm Show.
Hi, sweetheart.
It's a big deal as it's a state show for me, and I enjoy it as there's a lot of people there, and it's an education for the people.
Katie will be showing Maddie.
She's my pride and joy. I showed her at many different shows, and she's done very well for me.
Troy and Katie know what they're doing when it comes time to showing animals. They both won awards at the Pennsylvania Farm Show and other shows across the country. Troy will show his cow, Mystery, along with sheep and other livestock.
I live for it. Makes all our hard work and efforts and everything worthwhile.
Troy and Stephanie say it takes a lot of hard work to raise and show animals, but it's rewarding.
No, I enjoy agriculture and it's a passion, and it's not something I'd want to give away to live in the city and have a life of a desk job.
The teenagers hope to make a career out of working with farm animals, and they've shown they've got that winning touch.
We're ready to go to Farm Show.
In Lebanon County, Barbara Barr, News 8.
And our coverage of the Farm Show is already in high gear online. At WGAL.com, you'll find an event schedule, directions, parking costs, along with photos of years past, including a look at the last few butter sculptures.